I hope you don't blame me. No, I don't believe I missed anything. I believe that perhaps he might have just snapped when he heard about the cartoon contest. It certainly was a provocative, if not, I mean, completely provocative event, and that I would see many people who were devout about their religion being upset about.